Welcome back. In this video, we will talk about further delegation in entitlement management, where catalog owners can delegate to access package managers.
The catalog is simply a container of resources. As the catalog creator, my next task is to create an access package. An access package is a bundle of resources that a team or project needs and is governed by policies. This is where I have two choices. I ask myself whether I have all the information I need to create and publish an access package. If I'm involved in the day-to-day operations of the project, then I know who needs access, for how long, and to what resources. In our first marketing project, we are working with a partner company, Graphic Design Institute. I am involved in the day-to-day operations of this project. I know what resources we will need, who needs access, and for how long this project will last. So I will create an access package for this first project. In our second marketing project with the design team in Woodgrove Bank, Jessica is the lead on this project. She is involved in the day-to-day operations of this project. As a catalog owner, I can delegate the creation and management of access packages within this catalog to an access package manager. I will make Jessica an access package manager so that she can set up that access package for the second project. We have a new role that is specific to entitlement management that is managed in the Entitlement Management portal. It's called the access package manager role. I can add specific users or groups to this role. For the second marketing project, Jessica is the lead. I am adding Jessica as the access package manager to this catalog. I will now inform Jessica that she is an access package manager for the marketing team. She can now create an access package for her project.
As the access package manager, I know which resources my users need. I am the right person to configure the policies, as I know who needs access, who needs to approve, and when the access should expire. The first step is to create an access package. Then I need to select from resources already in the catalog and add them to the access package. Then I need to define the governing policies for access. Here I'm on the Entitlement Management portal, and I see the Marketing Department catalog because I have Access Package Manager permissions for it. I want to create a new access package. And I'm going to go ahead and select all the resources needed for this campaign. Note that I can only add resources that have already been added to the catalog. I'm going to need Box and Doodle, as well as the Marketing Content SharePoint site. I'm going to go ahead and click the role that I want my users to be assigned to these resources as. And next, I'm going to create the governing policy to tell me who can request access and how. So I already have a group that I want to allow to request this. All marketing users. I want to require approval, and I want either myself or Mamta Kumar to make that decision. And I know that my users should only have access to these resources for 10 days. So I'll have their access expire 10 days after it's been granted. Everything looks right to me, so I'll enable the policy, review, and create. I can now share the access package link with my marketing team for them to request access to the access package. As the access package manager, I can see and manage other access packages in the marketing catalog, but not in any other catalog. Also, other access package managers in this catalog will be able to manage the package I just created.
Thanks for joining us to learn about further delegation in Azure AD Entitlement Management. To learn more, please watch our other videos.